we could do, which is no doubt something small, would be to make people sensible. And that meant that they wouldn't be governed by overarching theories.
Yeah.
And this is what philosophy could do for them. And therefore he was a tremendously enthusiastic teacher from that point of view. I mean, he really enjoyed getting a Harvard audience to not believe that the whole of Quine applied perfectly to the structure of ordinary language or something of this kind. And undermining, he began his lectures with the phrase, I think, didn't he? I'm going to tamper with your beliefs a little.
Yes.
That was the phrase used, tamper with your beliefs.
I didn't know.
Yes.